that it could happen in America. That it could happen now.
It's Inauguration Day weekend in America, so let's celebrate this moment of administrative change with the allegory of political change, the Werewolf of Washington. The president makes Werewolf Dean Stockwell his press secretary in an effort to win over the monster vote.
I think your father's a cross between Abraham Lincoln and Jesus Christ.
Will his puppyish loyalty leave him in a bind? Find out on the Busan Midnight Movie.
Go away now!
Jack!